Hey Billy, is there water on your
Man, after that great on-the-fly gauntlet match from our world heavyweight champion, Big Sexy Venom, you gotta wonder what's gonna be in store in this Extreme Limits Championship bout between Sabotage and Strife. Ladies and gentlemen, this crazy crowd of seven people solidly behind the American hero, Strife. Strife, one of the most charismatic individuals in backyard wrestling today. Gotta think what he's got in store for Sabotage. Well, Sabotage and the Entourage ain't gon' like it. Did you ever be free? Were you ever extreme? Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry, I'm supposed to call this and I don't know what to call it. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, that is where you imagine the fireworks exploding. If nothing else, the charismatic American hero Strife, definitely ready for this bout, and ready to take what he believes rightfully belongs to him. That Extreme Limits Championship defended every week here on OCWS Clash. And here he goes, one of my personal favorites, a lot of people's favorite, that's why he's got that entourage following right behind him. The high-flying, extreme energy, reason he holds the Extreme Limits title, that is Sabotage!
It is like a fire.
The crowd split, and you can't blame them. The extreme high-flying daredevil style of Sabotage has gained him his cult-like following. But the attitude he has brought since gaining the tag team titles, changed into the Extreme Limits Championship, has just garnered a lot of hateful energy from this crowd. Referee BSV checking his legs carefully. You can't keep anything past Sabotage. He will do anything to keep that title.
BSR, Big Sexy Ref. All right.
Misery.
All right. This is our best 8 out of 15 contest here.
Come on. I've been saying it not sound like a homo.
Bell was already rung. You gentlemen, do whatever you want.
This one,
please now. Once again,
and that is Strife mocking Sabotage. Not the best idea. Starting this match off by hurting himself just to make fun of his opponent. Not usually Strife's style, but you can't put anything past him. He's a douche. Starts off with a big clothesline. Huge suicide dive. And Sabotage's entourage taking all of that. Sabotage eyes him up and gets him ready. Yes, sir.
Nice job.
Huge acai moonsault coming from that guy, Sabotage.
I don't like it when people hit my friends.
Sabotage believing he has friends.
That's my friend Lee.
These two taking this to the outside. Nobody wants to see this end in a countout. Not even the ref. thusly giving them all the time in the world. These two have been feuding for weeks, for months, over the Extreme Limits title, switching back and forth.
Is that how you kiss people?
On each other's girlfriends.
On each other's girlfriends.
Oh. Switching back and forth.
And a huge fisherman back suplex, drilling the back of the neck right into the ground is Strife. Shoulder up.
Listen, this is Extreme Rules, man. You can't be doing this, dude. You can't listen.
Enough of this shit, man.
You gotta like read wrestling books just to even know what a regal plex is.
Yeah! Yeah!
What? This is awesome.
Stay very okay.
And Lee Strife countering into the tornado kick from the outside.
Time to see something in that guy.
Yeah, the biggie.
You don't need it, bro.
He don't need it.
And Strife calling for it, heading up to the top. Sabotage cuts him off at the beginning, runs off the other side into the huge spinning wheel kick. That signature chaotic style. You don't know what angle Sabotage is going to come from, but when he hits you, you feel it.
I would have bought a Sabotage shirt.
I don't know about this crowd, but my money's on Sabotage. Just keeping control of this. He's got the numbers game. He's got the wild card factor.
I don't know.
Strife getting now, catching his breath. Keeping the pace down is the only way to defeat Sabotage. You can't work at his pace. He will run circles around you, and before you know it, you're down for the count. And the huge Superman punch that Sabotage eats. Psyching up is the American One Strife.
Oh, hey, you here.
Oh, shit.
Get fucked!
Herman.
You guys.
Oh my God, YP! Ah!
Please,
thanks.
The awesome story.
What's up, Scott? His name, first name Warren, last name Peter. I can't
hear that. All right, Herman Cox on commentary table because we lost the other one.
Yeah, ref.
Michael Colcutts thinks there's quite some tension here.
I don't quite understand what the situation is.
Just give up now.
The Sabotage takes advantage, but not so fast. Lee is quite slippery, even within these high-tension situations.
The Sabotage entourage has apparently gained one more member.
It's not worth it, Strife.
Oh, God, is that what's going on here?
That's what he's looking like.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, Jesus has nothing to do with it.
You're right.
Strife does, though.
You think that's going to stop three of us, a cactus?
I take light
tubes, man. That sucks. One pointer from Michael Colcutts. Run.
That's what I
thought.
That's what I thought.
I'm like,
no,
these
I've never heard you say, let's do some passes on before.
Who said that?
Oh,
me.
What? Over.
All
morning. Well, Lee took the strategy that of
do
the
it.
Possum.
Do it.
And I'm going to call back a stage.
Come on. The entourage.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Boo!
And Strife just realized
he was going to the American Hero! Send out! What? Oh, God, when I got it! Boo! Boo! Oh. And it seems like the American patriot has not only turned his back on the CWS, but on his own fucking
ass! I'm stretching that shirt in the yard.
The crowd, either not here or in silence. The Sabotage entourage has just turned over a turncoat. This is Herman Cox for everybody who commentates tonight.
be right back.